Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. Lord Ganesh is the symbol of happiness and success. He removes obstacles from our life and bestows material prosperity and wisdom. It is said that Ganesh idol for home should have trunks facing to the left, not right. Why is Ganesh with the right-sided trunk not commonly worshipped in the houses? Can we keep right trunk Ganesh at home? Which side Ganesh trunk should be? And why Lord Ganesh trunk direction is so significant? In this video, we will know about the direction of Lord Ganesha's trunk, because the direction in which Ganesha's trunk faces is way more important than you think.
If the Ganesha trunk is turning to the left side in the beginning, then it is left-sided Ganesha idol. And if the trunk is turning to the right side in the beginning, then it is right-sided Ganesha idol. It does not matter if the trunk turns to any other side in the end. In Hinduism, according to the Nadi Vidya of the human body, there are three nadis or channels which are responsible for our overall health. The left channel is called as the Ida Nadi and is connected to the right side and the back of the brain. This channel supplies to the left sympathetic nervous system and looks after our emotional life and our past. The right side channel is called as the Pingala Nadi, which crosses Ida Nadi at Ajna Chakra, means our third eye area. It is connected with the left side and the front of the brain. This channel supplies to the right sympathetic nervous system and is the supraconscious mind. It creates our future. There is very strong connection between these nadis or channels and position of the Lord Ganesh trunk. It is strongly advisable to keep Ganesh idols with left-sided trunk at home. Left-sided Ganesh statues are believed to be representing Ida Nadi, which is more cooling side, or you can relate it to the moon. It is more feminine, cooling, nourishing and relaxing energy. Right curved trunk Ganesh statues are usually worshipped in temples and religious places. Right curving trunks of Ganesh have Pingala Nadi or sun's energy flowing through it. This helps in the quick fulfillment of goals and achievements. This form of Ganesh idols need to be worshipped as per Vedic norms and traditions. Any mistaken ritual can bring the wrath of the deity. Right-sided Ganesh idol is believed to be representing your Pingala Nadi, which is related with sun energy. It is masculine and has blazing nature. If Ganesh statue with right-sided trunk is called as Siddhi Vinayak, because if worshipped correctly, then it can give quick results or siddhis. It is known for fulfilling the wishes of those people who pray with sincerity and intense devotion. Ganesh trunk is facing straight forward signifies that the Sushumna Nadi is entirely open. Such idols are very rare and special. Even more special is the trunk, where the trunk is swung upright in the air. It means the Kundalini Shakti has reached the Sahasrara Chakra, means crown chakra, permanently. Ganesh statue with right-sided trunk is hard to please, since it represents the power of the sun and one has to follow rituals religiously while worshipping it. Left trunk Ganesh is worshipped for material wealth and a right trunk Ganesh for spiritual achievement. It is also believed that Ganesh idols should be in sitting position so that the god stays in your home, and trunk should be touching or close to the laddu or modak. It gives wisdom, material gain and prosperity.
If you have a Ganesh image above the front door outside, then place same sized image exactly at the same place from within the house above the main door. That is all for today. If you like the video and to see more interesting videos in future, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share the video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit. God bless you.